This video will cover the steps to submitting an assignment to Turnitin on Blackboard. Before submitting an assignment, check the following. First, check your connection. Next, verify that you're using a supported browser like Firefox and Chrome. As a side note, please do not use a mobile device for submitting Turnitin assignments. Lastly, get your file ready. Turnitin accepts Word files. Those are files which end with .doc and .docx. Turnitin also accepts PDF, RTF, and TXT files. In this demo, I will be using a Word file. Once the above items are checked, go to your Blackboard course to find the Turnitin assignment. Turnitin assignments are identified by the blue and red Turnitin icon. Click View Complete to view the Turnitin assignment. This is the assignment inbox. Note the assignment's details before submitting your work. The blue eye icon is the information icon. Hover over the icon to view instructions for the assignment. If a rubric was created in Turnitin, it will be displayed next to the information icon as a small 8-block icon. If available, click on the rubric icon to display the rubric in a new window. Next, note the date section. The start date is the date and time when you can begin submitting to the Turnitin assignment. The due date is the date and time when the assignment's due. Note that some assignments will not allow submissions after the due date. For more details, check the information icon or check with your instructor. The post date is the date and time when the instructor marks, feedback, and score are displayed for the assignment. To start a file submission, click Submit. In the File Submission page, enter a title for the file. Next, attach a file. Files can be attached from a local file, Google Drive, and Dropbox. Also, Turnitin offers a cut and paste option from the drop-down menu on the upper left. In this demo, a local file from the computer will be attached. If the wrong file was attached, click Clear File on the right. To upload a file, click Upload on the lower left. Now that the file is uploaded, verify the file's information before completing the submission. On the right side of the screen is a small preview of the uploaded file. If the document has multiple pages, click on the left and right arrows to change pages. Once everything is verified, click Confirm on the lower left to submit the file. When the submission is complete, a message will display at the top. Note the submission date and ID on the lower left. That verifies your submission. In addition, Turnitin will send a confirmation message to your email. The message is a digital receipt. Hold on to the email as proof that the file was submitted to the Turnitin assignment. To return to the assignment inbox, click Return to Assignment List on the lower left. After submitting an assignment, it will take some time for Turnitin to display a similarity score. Once displayed, click on the Similarity Score or the View button to view the similarity report in a new window. If available, you can resubmit a new file using the Resubmit button to get a new similarity score. This may vary from course to course. For more details, check the information icon or check with your instructor. Lastly, click on the download icon on the far right to download a copy of the original file or to download a copy of the digital receipt. To review the file submission process, first, review the assignment details. Next, provide a title for your assignment. Then, attach, confirm, and submit the file. Lastly, wait for the completion message and save the confirmation email. Follow these steps to ensure that your written assignment gets to your instructor for review.